24 hours. I still have clothes there. I'm still not packed. 22 hours. I think people care about what I'm doing.
Come over here. Are you skipping school?
I was like, are you a fucking tardy police, bitch?
I am in dismay. This thing. Travel wear, that's my underwear.
I'm so stressed. Always have trash hair when I travel. Hopefully I can make time to wash it and then I don't have to deal with it. I can't wait to lay in a bath. Oh, why do I do that?
19 hours. Nobody has to ask me. I'm just so fresh, so fresh, so clean, clean.
Showered. Got my hair in braids. I forgot what it was called. I am still not done packing because that's how I do. I always pack about a month early and then I decide, you know what, I've only got a few hours left. What's the rush?
I thought I would show you what I'm going to bring onto the airplane with me. Chocolate cakes, tea tree, a mask, and a moisturizing bird nest mask. Tears because your eyes get dry. Inhaler because your girl's got asthma. Both my passports and my wallet. Some pens because they always have you sign this thing. Mouth spray. Lip moisturizer. You just have to have Splenda or a derivative of Splenda. Some skin balm. It's free cushion. Eye mask. My charger. Energy C. Some tissues. It is 7:27 in the morning. I have not slept. I'm so cold. You know when you're so cold, your muscles just tense up. 7:27 in the morning. I've repacked my bags. Four times. Somehow they're getting heavier. I don't understand. They're 3 hours early, which makes it two, but these Olympics, so like one, but I'm in a different region, so like 11. Bye, Korea. It was great. I'm gonna miss your food so much. I didn't watch Train to Busan or go to Busan.
I'm starting my adult life, and we'll see how it goes, because even if I want to be an adult, I still look 17.
See you soon, Canada. Hit number one.